Hey guys, my name's Dora. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make the most stunning geode bath bomb.
Stay tuned until the end for the secret to making salts look like crystals. I did new colors for the bath bomb because I didn't want it competing with the crystals. If anything, maybe just to accent them a bit. The rock salts make the indent of a natural geode. I'm adding decorative salts here for the purpose of this video. However, normally I skip this step and wait until later to add salts with a glue to hold them in place. Quick tip, be careful when pouring out the rock salts. They're very heavy and hard, and it does not take much to completely destroy this very fragile bath bomb. This is the glue to hold the salts in place. Your salts aren't going anywhere with this glue. However, it does dry super quick, so I suggest using a burner to keep it warm. I'm doing two different colored salts here, but you can do 1, 3, 5, literally how many ever colored salts that you want. This is just an example. I'm doing gold mica because it really pops against the blue colors, but again, this is your choice. I would recommend though doing the accent color or the exact opposite color of your salts, just for the contrast to really make it stand out. Here's my secret for making salts look like crystals. This is Eco Silver Glitter and Crushed Crystal Mica. All you have to do is sprinkle a little bit over the salts, especially in the corners, cracks, and crevices of the salt. These geode bath bombs were already gorgeous to begin with, but now they're blinging all over the place. The glitter adds that extra sparkle that makes them dazzling. It takes the bombs from brilliant to stunning. So the bath bombs were amazing. They fizzed, foamed, and smelled wonderful. Mine sunk though because I didn't let it cure for 48 hours. I'm impatient when it comes to stuff like this. Plus my little boy really wanted to put them in water and I couldn't tell him no. Okay, so this is so cute. My son tells me, Mom, put it in the back of my hand. So I did, and he's like, they're gonna think it's floating. I'm like, oh my God, you're definitely fooling them. I can't see your hand or your arm at all. I included this section just in case anyone was wondering how my salts were so shiny. So first, all except one of my salts were dyed with food colorant beforehand, and then I added one or more of the following micas. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you found it helpful or inspirational, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly creative bath videos and ideas.